Come on, slow down, guys.
Something we see a lot of here in the warranty repair department is complaints of a customer's bolt not fitting into their action. And they can damage the finish on the rifle trying to force it. This is normally caused by a misalignment of the bolt shroud to the bolt body. All it takes is a click. Before inserting your bolts into the action, you need to check for one of three things. If your firing pin's sticking out, you can't see your cocking indicator, or the cocking piece isn't lined up with the flat part of your bolt, no matter how hard you try, it's not going in. If that's the case, you have to cock your bolt, simply by rotating your bolt clockwise until it clicks into place. The final thing to check for is that the bolt stop is engaged with the track on the bolt body. And if you're still having issues, guys, feel free to give our customer service a call. We'll get you fixed up. And if this video helps you out, hit like, subscribe, and we'll see you next time.